there. In this question, we have the ionic compound aluminum acetate. So we are given its formula.